Blessed are those who mourn, for you, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation, will be able to separate us.